Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to read a story. The name of the book is A Good Friend. The name of the story is Two Friends. A cock and a dog lived on a farm. They were good friends. Let's go on a journey around the world, said the dog. The cock liked the idea. They started their journey. Wow, so many wonderful things to see, said the cock. It was getting dark. They had reached a forest. We need to find a place to spend the night, said the cock. The dog exclaimed, "Ah, I can sleep in the hollow of that tree." Yes, I can rest on the branch, said the cock. Soon they fell asleep. They were very tired after the journey. At daybreak, the cock woke up and started crowing as usual. A fox in the forest heard the cock crowing. He soon reached there. Hey, what a wonder! I am in a cock in this forest anyway. I am lucky. I can eat it. Good morning, dear friend, and welcome to our forest. Now we are friends. You can come down, said the fox. The cock was indulgent. He knew the fox's intention. Ah, he thinks he can eat me, thought the cock. The cock replied, Thank you, dear friend. I do want to be your friend. My servant is in the hollow of the tree. Go there and he will let you in. The fox thought of the cock's foolishness. Anyway, he entered the hollow of the tree. The dog pounced upon him. The fox was shocked. He rushed out of the hollow and ran for his life. Moral of the story, one who tries to cheat, others will be cheated. Bye. See you next time. Please subscribe and like. Bye. Next time.